After launching the M3 chip family about 6 months ago, Apple's already nearing production of the M4 array of chips. That includes a new low-end part, new mid-tier Pro components, as well as a new high-end chip destined for a new version of the Mac Pro. Apple's focused on two main areas for the M4. One is boosting the AI features of its Macs. Two is bringing the M4 chip for the first time to all of its different Mac computers. That includes new iMacs, new Mac Minis, new low-end MacBook Pros, and new high-end 14-inch and 16-inch MacBook Pros for release between the end of 2024 and early 2025. Moving into next year, Apple is working on a new 13-inch MacBook Air and 15-inch MacBook Air for release with the M4 in the spring. But the middle of next year is where things will be turned up a notch. Apple's planning a new version of the Mac Studio with additional AI capabilities for release around the middle of 2025, and it's planning to complete the major move to M4 by the end of 2025 with a new version of the high-end Mac Pro desktop. I'm Mark Gurman, this is Power On.